Welcome to Fact Crescendo's Fact Files. Recently, a video is going viral on social media platforms with the claim that a policeman in Khandwa publicly shot two people in anger. In the video, you can see that the policeman got angry and shot a boy and a girl. Fact Crescendo started the investigation by closely looking at the video. In the video, we can see a restaurant called Friends Cafe. After this, we did a keyword search on Google, so we found the same cafe seen in the video, located in Karnal, Haryana. For further investigation, we contacted the owner of Friends Cafe, Krishna Narwal, who told us this video going viral is a video of web series shooting. The incident did not actually take place. A web series was shot outside our cafe about 3 months ago, and one of its scenes is being viral on the internet with false claims. He also provided more videos of the scene which is shot in his mobile phone. The video is getting viral with false claims in the name of other states too. Uttar Pradesh police has also issued an explanation about the video on Twitter. Hence, Fact Crescendo found that the viral claim is false. To read more such fact checks, please visit our website www.factcrescendo.com. You can find more such episodes of Fact Files on our YouTube channel. If you find any unverified or doubtful content on social media, please send it to us on Fact Crescendo's WhatsApp helpline number. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please do like, share, and subscribe to our YouTube channel.